Hey everybody, this is my most product reviews. Come back at you with another product review. What I've got here is the Hatch Kitchen Chicken and Cheese Quesadilla. I got this at a little mom and pop store near my apartment, so I'm not sure where all these are sold at. I've never ate one of these. First time here. It's already been in. I had it in a microwave for a minute and a half according to directions. Okay, let's see what the nutritional information is. One serving per container. It is one of these. Calories per serving 270. Total fat 12 grams. Saturated fat 6. Zero trans fat. 40 milligrams cholesterol. 680 sodium. Total carbohydrates 25. Dietary fibers 1. 1 gram. Total sugar 0, and 16 grams of protein, 223 milligrams calcium, 2 milligrams of iron, and 149 milligrams of potassium. Okay, let's take a bite out of it. And in the microwave too long. Some of the crust has gotten hard. Oh, I'm just gonna eat the edible part. Yeah, it's pretty good. Got a nice little cheesy chicken taste to it. Got a slight tangy taste to it. Must have some chilies in it. But it's not, the chilies aren't all that overwhelming. Sorry about that. It's a little bit, it's real spicy. I wouldn't be able to eat it with my stomach. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's a good cheesy chicken taste too. Yeah, I'll definitely be buying these again. I think I got paid $2.99 for this. $2.99 or $3.99. Yeah, crust is a little hard by that. That's my fault. I think I might have had it in the microwave too long. I mean, the edges of the crust. Yeah, that's pretty good. that is maybe mine, yeah. So you get white meat chicken, mushroom chat, and cheddar cheese. And freshly baked tortilla. And yeah, it's pretty good. I definitely be buying this again. Quick little lunch. Or a snack when I'm hungry. It's lunchtime now and I'm eating. So I heated it up in the microwave to start getting hungry. But yeah, definitely recommend it. I will be buying them again. Like I said, I got it at a local mom and pop grocery store in my apartment. So I'm not sure where all you can find these at. But it's called the Hatch Kitchen Chicken and Cheese Quesadilla. Please like, subscribe, and like and share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. This is Mira's product reviews. And see you on my next product review. Have a good one.